বলি
কটা বাজে?
মর্নিং আছে তো? বলি, গুড মর্নিং অল অ্যান্ড গুড মর্নিং স্যার। ফার্স্ট অফ অল থ্যাংক ইউ ফর গিভিং মি দিস অপরচুনিটি টু টক অ্যাবাউট মাই টপিক। ফার্স্ট অফ অল মাই নেম ইজ পূর্বা দাস, আই এম কামিং ফ্রম বাগনান। নাও আই ওয়ান্ট টু শেয়ার এ ব্যাড ইনসিডেন্ট। ইটস নট ব্যাড, ইটস টু মাচ ব্যাড ইনসিডেন্ট ইন মাই লাইফ। সো when I was reading in class 6, I usually went to a tuition teacher, used to go to a tuition teacher whose name was Ajay Manna. So he is a too much humble and too much cutest teacher, because he loves too much. He loves me too much. Yes, you were also. So one day I and my all friends went to the tuition, and when we came back to the tuition, in the middle of our mane maj rasta on the mid of the way, I meet with my cousin brother, and he called me, and when he called me, I went to him. Then he told me that how are you and where you went. Yeah, some as usual question, and I answered all his questions. After that, he told me that I wanna tell you something, and the next day you will come in the same mane oi jaygate, same place, and I will give you a thing, but you don't talk to anybody, like your mother, father, or someone else. Yeah, it was a secret. So I came back to my home, and again the next day I and some of my friends went to tuition, and when we came back from the tuition, in same place I saw that my cousin brother standing there. So I went to him, and he told me that there was a girl in your tuition. So we are in a relationship from 2 years ago, and there was a family problem in her family. So she cannot call me properly. So to me, মানে আমার কাছে একটা ফোন আছে, I brought a new phone for her, and মানে তোমাকে ওটা তাকে দিয়ে দিতে হবে, you have to hand over to her. So firstly I denied, but then I agreed, because he is my cousin brother. So yes, yeah, family person. So I agreed, and after that I took the phone from him, and I take the phone from him, and I put the phone in my bag. Then I came back to my home, and where I put down, as usually, where I put my bag, that day I again put down the bag there. After that, as usual, I ate my lunch. Then I go to sleep, and after that I woke up in the evening. In that day, my paternal uncle's son came in my house, and I and he went to the market, and when we came from the market, my father told me that give me one pen. So I forget that matter that I put a phone. I put a phone in my bag. So I told to my mother that you will go and bring out the pen from my bag. So my mother came to my bag and she she found out the phone from my bag and she mane niye asha. Yes, it was a too much hilarious situation and she mane ber kore ana. She put out the phone from my bag and she just ran away to my baba and after that my father got angry and mane onekkhon dhore amar mukher dike takiye chilo. He was staring at me. So I was surprised. But I was surprised because I did not have any idea about it. bujhtei parini. After that, my father told me that what is this. After that, when he told to me that, then I realized what is happening with me. Then I after that I was properly stopped in that moment. I could not speak anything because of my father was too much angry person. So and also I understand that amar bhagye khub koshto ache. Yes. It is my bad day today. So after that, my father throw to me so much questions and interrogate me. Interrogate me and. I did not answer properly and when I told them that this was not my phone, my cousin brother gave me for that reason, but my father did not hear to me and did not believe. Also my mother much angry from my father and my mother and in that time my mother sat on a sofa and I stand from behind them. So my mother just stood and came to me and just a slap on my cheek. For some moments I was confused and then my brother came to my room theke beriye asha. Come out from the room and he tried to handle the situation. Who? In that time I was not crying. I was not crying in that moment, but my mother was crying a lot. my mother was crying a lot. Then my brother came out from the room and he tries to handle the situation and he did not know anything about it. Then I declare about it to him. After that, my father did not want to hear anything from me and he went to the room. I just stared at him, what he done today. So then my father went to my room and he put charger tanla ana. He brought out the charger, the mobile phone charger from my room and তাকে কি বলে স্যার, মানে যেটাতে কেবিল, মানে কেবিলটা যে আটা থাকে ওটাকে কি বলে, না মানে লাগ আউট দ্য কেবল অ্যান্ড উইন্ড, মানে আমার কাছে আশা কেম টু মি অ্যান্ড দেন হি টোল্ড টু মি দ্যাট হোয়াট আই থিঙ্ক ইট ওয়াজ রাইট অর রং। সো I again, again and again, I trying to understand that, I make them understand that I am not wrong and I am, yeah, but my father did not hear and also did not try to hear me. So in that day, in the fast on my life, he beat me a lot in the charger.
With the charger.
With the charger. So, yeah. So, at first in my leg. So, from there, মানে রক্ত বেরোচ্ছিল. It was bleeding. So, my brother tried to snatch the cable, but he could not. But sometimes later, my মানে আমার বাবা একটু শান্ত হলো. Came cool and after that I again told him that I am not,
what is the truth?
Yes, what is the truth? But at that time he did not believe. From that day, after that he called that my cousin brother and no, he agreed and cousin brother and told him everything and also same question মানে তাকে same question করেছিল. My father asked the same question and after that he agreed. It's my good luck that he agreed. After that my father gave threat to him and told him that never came to here. If you came here, so I মানে তোকে I will kill you. So from that day he never come in our home. Yeah, till now he never came our home. There was a good relationship with my father to with
family.
Yeah, their family, but and also their family member did not came in our house. So after that my from that day to 1 month or 2 months two months my father মানে আমাকে একা ছাড়তো না. Allow me alone to go somewhere. After that my father মানে বুঝতে পারা, come to know that it's not my fault and yeah after that my father one day in the evening my father came to know came to me and after that মানে আমার খুব জ্বর হয়েছিল. I had fever. At that time my father came to my room and in his hand there was too much medicine packet and also some packet of chips or some cold drinks also. Yeah, after that he sat beside me and told me some things that you will never মানে এরকম কাজের কখনো করো না, do such kind of things. I really feeling bad for you, but you know that I'm মানে হাউ মাচ কাইন্ড অফ অ্যাংরি, বাট ইন মাই লাইফ ইন অ্যাট মানে আমার জীবনে প্রথম দেখা, ইন মাই লাইফ আই স দ্য ফার্স্ট টাইম মাই ফাদার ওয়াজ ক্রাইং দ্যাট ডে অ্যান্ড হি হাগড মি অ্যান্ড টোল্ড মি দ্যাট yeah and he told me that I loves you too much but I did not expect I did not expect that thing from you. Say. From that day, he did not beat me. When I did some wrong thing, he came to me and interrogate with me and try to understand the situation. And মানে প্রচুর বোঝায়
make me understand
that it was wrong, what you are doing, it was wrong. Yeah, so that's all about the wrong thing. Thank you.